This is a part of Bradford called Manningham. It's only about 8 miles away from Headingley, but it could be in another continent except for the stone of the old Yorkshire houses. When I first came to Bradford more than 20 years ago, there were a lot of Italian shops in this street. That's where you bought your Chianti and your Valpolicella. It's nearly all Asian now, except for the Carlisle pub across the road. When you go in there, you're surrounded by whites. I only realised that when I went in with an Asian I'd just met called Abdul Gulzar. This is where he works.
The centre was built in 1981. There was great need for it, as you would have seen. Quite a lot of Asian people live in this area. Not just Asian, all the ethnic groups live in this area, 80% of them. We book various functions here, like weddings, Asian arm wrestling. And these lads obviously come and use it. They don't just use it for sports. They use it as a meeting place. Come and talk to the other people. Come and talk to the staff. Play football, cricket. Even some of these lads are getting married here. So they're having their wedding receptions here. They've been coming here ever since this place was built.
And they're an entirely local team, aren't they?
They are. They just live up the road. They come here basically every day, whenever they get a chance to come down.
This is the top of the street they come down from. That's me, by the way, with the white hair. The man I'm talking to is called Bashir. Is that how you pronounce it, I said? And he said, just call me Bash. He told me that 10 years ago they'd have been playing soccer here. They only started playing cricket when Imran came on the scene. He said they started in the streets and then formed themselves into a team. They never had any coaching. They learnt cricket by watching TV. It would be nice if somebody from the Pakistan cricket team could come and give them a bit of coaching, he said. They'd like that. At the bottom of the street is a little corner shop where the team meets. Come inside, they said.